Bismillahirrahmanirrahim, my dear 10th class, how are you? I hope so that you are good and fine. Dear students, today we will discuss about the trigonometry. Trigonometry is a branch of mathematics in which we will discuss about the measurement of three-sided shape, especially right angle, triangle. Dear students, this trigonometry, this branch of mathematics help us to find the height or the angle of that objects which are very far away for us, and they are approximately impossible to measure or to find the height without using this. And today we will discuss the review exercise number 7 from resource book of PTB, means Punjab Textbook Board, Bahawalpur, and class 10th. This exercise is taken from the book of class 10th. And review exercise 7 means, in this exercise we will do some objectives, means in the form of MCQs, and some definitions we will revise in this exercise. So first of all, we will move our question number 1, which is about the choose the best answer, means this is about the MCQs. There are 4 options are given in our book, and the one right option will be selected. And we will start our first 2 MCQs from our book like this. You can see it easily. This is MCQ multiple choice questions, page number 168. Page number 168. First option is, the union of 2 non-collinear rays which have common endpoint is called. There are 4 options are given: an angle, a degree, a minute, or a radian. And you know that according to the definition of the angle, this is about the angle. Means the angle is the union of 2 non-collinear rays which have the common endpoint. And you know that the common endpoint is known as a vertex. So in this form, we will choose the option number 1. Now move to option number 2. The system of measurement in which the angle is measured in radians is called. Dear students, we have discussed in our class that there are 2 methods to measure the angle. First one is known as the degree, and second one is known as the radian. And when we are going to discuss about the circular angle, means about the angles which are present in the circle, then we will measure these angles in the form of the radian. So the right option is circular system. And my dear students, next these options will be solved on the book, because they have some working columns and some working and some solutions. So that's why I have solved these sums or these questions on the board. Now option number 3, find 20 degree is equals to dash. We will write the answer in the form of the minutes. And dear students, you know that 1 minute actually is equals to the 60 degree. According to the sexagesimal system, in which we will take that 1 degree is equals to 60 minutes. So if 1 degree is equals to 60 minutes, then how many degrees in 20, how many minutes in 20 degrees? So we will put here 20 degree, which is equals to, we will multiply 20 by 60, and 60 multiplied by 20 is equals to 1200 minutes. And tick the option number C. This is the right answer. Now part number 4, 3 pi by 4 radians is equals to, we will convert these radians into degree, into an other unit which is known as a degree. 3 pi by 4, and you know that the formula that 1 radian is equals to 180 by pi degree. This is a symbol of degree. If 1 radian is equals to 180 by pi degree, then we will put the 3 pi by 4 on both sides. Here we will multiply 3 pi by 4 with 1 and get 3 pi by 4 radian, and if we will multiply 3 pi by 4 with 180 by pi, then we will get here that pi will be cancelled by pi, and 4. We will cancel 180 by 4. 4 fours are 16, 2 remainder, 2 it will make the 20, 4 fives are 20. Then 45 multiplied by 3 is equals to 135 degree. This is the right option, is the B. And now this is the turn to solve the part number 5. If tan theta is equals to 3 square root, then what will be the value of the theta? Dear students, first of all, write the question as it is. This is tan theta, which is equals to 3 square root. And since we are going to find the value of the theta, then we will take the inverse of tan. Here, tan inverse will be cancelled by tan, and here we will find the tan inverse of the square root 3 with the help of the calculator. And you know that when you will press the shift button and then 10, we will take the tan inverse of square root 3, then we will get right our answer is 60 degree, which is option number C. Now MCQ number 6 is equals to secant square theta is equals to dash. You know that, dear student, this is the identity. We have read about the three identities: sin square theta plus cos square theta equals to 1, and the second identity is 1 plus tan square theta, which is equals to secant square theta. This is very simple. So right option is select option number B. And the part number 7 is 1 by 1 plus sin theta plus 1 by 1 minus sin theta is equals to dash. Dear student, you can see that there are two fractions are given, and this is the positive or the plus sign between these two fractions. Whenever we have the positive sign between two fractions, then according to the math rule, we will take the LCM. And when we will take the LCM, we will take the LCM of both denominators, and we will get 1 minus sin theta into 1 plus sin theta. 1 plus, we will multiply 1 minus sin theta, 1 plus sin theta. We will, here we, 1 plus sin theta and 1 plus sin theta will be cancelled, and we will put the 1 minus sin theta with 1 and plus, and here 1 minus sin theta will be cancelled by 1 minus sin theta. So we will multiply 1 plus sin theta with 1 and write the answer here. Minus sin theta and plus sin theta will be cancelled, and 1 plus 1 is equals to 2. And according to the formula A minus B into A plus B, we will get 1 minus sin square theta. And you know that this is actually another identity, means sin square theta plus cos square theta equals to 1. So give the reference first and then write. According to this, we will derive the 1 minus sin square theta is equals to cos square theta. So, and we will multiply, we will write this into separate form, 2 into 1 by cos square theta, and 1 by cos square theta is equals to secant square theta. So the answer, final answer will be 2 secant square theta. Option A is the right answer.